Steve, can you riff a little about where and when math originated? Where mathematics is an innate ability that we have. It's a human ability, and mathematics is just a language, right? And how did written languages come to be, or how did language come to be? Natural languages came to be. Natural languages came to be because of our need to be able to communicate information. Written languages came to be because we were acquiring so much information that we weren't able to pass on the information accurately from one generation to the next, right? So we came up with written languages, okay? And mathematics being a language came about because our understanding of the language of the system we came up with to be able to quantify the world progressed to a level where we couldn't retain all the information, and we had to be able to create symbols, because mathematics originally was being done as written down in text, like a natural language, right? And then slowly mathematicians created symbols to represent operations, right? To represent sort of things you did in mathematics. And that's how the language of mathematics came to be, and it's grown to a level where we can stream live. Right? Phenomenal, phenomenal.